Hey guys, and welcome back to Fun Family Friday. So, I had some 2 liters from just some soda we've had around the house. I had some potting soil, and I actually cleaned out my kitchen junk drawer and all the Tupperware places. Ugh. And I found some basil seeds. So, we did a fun craft where we cut the 2 liter in half. We painted it just fun Easter-y type colors, and we planted the seeds of basil. And part of it was I got to talk to the kids about God using some things that seem really dark and scary and just not fun, and he uses them for the good. So new life is going to come from this. New things are going to come from this dark place that we feel like we're in right now, because I feel like they're feeling a little bit of the anxiety of this time, this season. They're asking a few more questions. So I wanted the opportunity to say God can work all things for the good, Romans 8:28. And hopefully this lesson sticks with them. Hopefully you have this stuff around your house that you could do too. And I just encourage you to listen, because they'll start talking.